absolutely. Right? It's definitely not a woman's fault.
Right.
Whatever happens out there, I don't think it's fair to blame the woman for it. And yes, how can one say that we need a woman to work because we need to boost the economic status at home, but everything else that happens, you know, is because the woman is working.
Right.
We can't have it both ways. Right. So I think it's important for, yes, a woman professional to be busy, to be working, but I think she's the one who takes care of the home and the work outside the family. She's trying to balance the family and her work.
Right.
So I think in all fairness, it's not her fault if things go wrong. And let's face it, the reality is she's bringing in a lot more
right.
than what would have been if she was not working.
Right.
So they have their cheat meals, as she said, but they're eating healthy most of the time.
Right.
So I think it's involving the children in meal planning and giving them right choices, healthy as well as, you know, a few of those not so healthy ones. I think it gives them a wider perspective of what's available and how to choose better. I think that's a nice way of training the children to eat healthily.